Oh yeah. Oh, this is a great bossa. Let's do the bossa because I love this cool bossa. And the guitar for playing the bossa is also amazing. Just the acoustic one. So I just selected manually here now a guitar and just take the concert. Add a little bit of more reverb here. You see, so it's dry. Now it's in this room. Huh? It sounds really as if the guitar player is here on the stage because there's no effect. So you can hear the room, the reverb of the room. Real house. Patterns and it starts like playing a solo.
Beautiful.
Yeah, mm-hmm. And you can do it with all the styles, whether it's audio or normal. Just so it's like you have four bars drums, four bars playing. It's really very amazing. Here we have the sax with this bossa is also. to his life forever. It's a little bit early, but the sound's nice. He's a Belgian guy, great mm-hmm. harmonica player. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's all, just, you know, as I told you before, and also when we were having the break, I think the real power of the instrument is whatever you hit, whatever you select, is all in the same quality, you know. Whether you like country or rock, or just classic, I mean, what I like here, we've got this thing which is of course very, very simple to understand, but it is amazing. Bolero, right? You just play the first variation and it already goes. Thank you. jazz or like country pop, or you want to hear bluegrass or
yeah.
Great violin. Also super articulation. I don't know the new. Oh, that's nice. The new bluegrass. Why not?
Most music, really.
Tell us, Susie.